Hey, well, welcome to the Contemporary Christian Ride. My name is Joe. Thank you so much for being with me today. Hey, if you're brand new, welcome. If you've been with me for a while, you know I've been announcing that this was coming. And you know, hey, I'm a pastor of a small church. I believe in God. I love Him. And we're going to apply some faith to our fitness today. What do you say? Let's get it going. Come on. Find about 80 to 90 RPMs. And we're going to go a little faster, 30 seconds at a time to warm up. Go. Just a little faster here. Don't go too much too soon. This should feel like a 5 out of 10, this little acceleration. Then we'll get back to a 2. Come on. Let's go. Hey, throughout this ride today, I'm going to give you little messages. Just like I was preaching on a Sunday. It's going to be amazing. The perfect blend to fill your soul and to strengthen your body. Let's do this. 3, 2, bring it back down. Now your RPMs. Let me tell you a little bit about the bike. I'm riding a Stages bike. Second number down on the left are your revolutions per minute. Your resistance dictates how hard you're working. Should feel like a 2 out of 5, real easy here. 30 seconds to go a little faster. 5 out of 10. 3, 2, go. Come on, a little faster. That resistance knob. You take it to the right, it gets a little harder. Back to the left, it gets a little easier. If you don't have a computer on your bike, or a way to show your revolutions per minute, just follow my leg speed. Come on. A few more seconds here. We're gonna have an amazing, amazing time today, I promise. Keep going. 3, 2, back down. Hey, even if you're not a faith person, hang in there with me. Hang in there with me. There's something here for you too. And it's a great workout. It's a positive message. Can we go 30 more seconds? A little bit faster. 3, 2, 1. Are you ready? Go. Come on. Push. Yeah. Woo. I'm already sweating. Should only be a 5 out of 10 here. Come on. Another 15 seconds. Come on, cycle fam. Let's get it. Keep moving. Little news, boys. They go way back. 3, 2, 1. Yes. You're good. So good. Man, I was listening to the Newsboys when I was in middle school, right? They go way back. God's love is magnetic. No matter how far you get away, it pulls you back, right? Let's get into this next song, Soldier On. Come on. Same cadence, somewhere between 80 and 100. But this time I want you to add a little so it feels like a 4 out of 10. We'll speed up 3 times. It'll feel like an 8 out of 10. This is part of the warm-up still. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, speed it up. Big effort here. Heating up the body. Getting the engine warm. You know how I say it. Come on. Let's go. You should start to break a sweat. Breathing is definitely changing with these. Let's go. Come on. 10 seconds. You're gonna see me smile a lot today. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, back down below 100. So your job is just to accelerate a little bit so it feels like a harder effort. You might need to add. If not, just go a little faster. Are you ready? And go. Come on. Woo. Let's get it. Yes. Yes. Let's keep fighting, soldiers. Come on. My cycle fam. Let's get it. A few more seconds here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Take it up if you want. Hey, by the way, we're going to do strength and stamina today. I'll talk to you a little bit more about that, how that relates to our spiritual lives here in a few seconds. Are you ready? Breathe. Come on. One more time to heat up the engine. And wait for the music. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Push all the way to the end. The music's gonna come back and push us. Go. Come on, 20 seconds. Let's go. Let's go, soldiers. Keep moving. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Hey, take a little break here. Welcome again to the Contemporary Christian Psycho class. My name is Joe. So glad you're here. Hey, just so you know, I love God. I'm a pastor. It's why I'm so passionate, not only about working out and making sure that these classes are for you and they're free on YouTube, but I like to always say some encouraging things while we're on the bike. So if you've noticed that I get a little passionate about how I encourage you, that comes from my spiritual side. That comes from me saying, I want the best for you because I know that's what God wants for you. So throughout this ride, strength, stamina, we're going to get strong. It's what we pray for, right? Strength in these hard times. And stamina is what we need to go the distance so that we don't burn out. We don't fall away from God, but we stay consistent. You're going to hear more of that message as we go. So first challenge, strength, okay? Shorter challenge. It's about 6.5 minutes, all slower, heavier. It's going to feel like an uphill battle. I've got a couple of 15-second strength intervals and a 30-second. Then we'll repeat that 15 times 2, 30, then 15 times 2, then 30. That's it. Really simple, okay? So are you ready to get to it? Who's ready for a little? Who's ready for a little? Yeah. Hey, I want you to find a little 60 to 65. That means you've got to add, and I want this to feel thick and heavy, slower, 6 out of 10. Come on. Let's get it here. Count to three and say a prayer. For King and Country, somebody requested this. Come on. I don't know if this song in particular, but I really like this one. Lecrae comes in. Come on. For now. Baptize me into your love. 60, heavy. All you're going to do is accelerate a little bit, just a little faster. It'll feel like an 8 out of 10. 15 seconds two times, 30 seconds the third time. Come on. Let's go. Are you ready? It's only 15 seconds. It's a big push. Let's do it together. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Push. Maybe you push up to the 70, 75. Come on. 4, 3, 2. Bring it down. Good work. Come on. Yes. Let's go. The resurrection's why we're here, right? It's why Christianity lasted. Because he rose from the dead. He's alive. He's in our hearts. Let's go. Come on. And that's why and how we're reborn. Are you ready for 15 seconds? 3, 2, 1, go. And yes, I mean Jesus. Come on. Let's go. You're almost there. 4, 3, 2, back down. Come on. Yes. 30 seconds. Come on. Yep. Come on, listen to the words. I'll talk a little bit less. I want you to hear the message of each of these songs as I guide you. Come on. Keep it consistent. 60 to 65, heavy, 6 out of 10. a lot of tears. Spoke up about the things I saw outside. Come on. Turn it back on me, swore I'd die. Hearts abandoned, accused and stranded. It's nothing to me. Yes. Forget it happened until it show up. It's here we go. The critics mumble, keep me. Oh, humble. Man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You gonna have to 30 seconds. It's coming. I don't really think they see me, Lord. You gonna have to help them come alive. We've been trapped inside the it's building. Land. I don't think that we can breathe the air. Here we go. You ready? Go. Come on. 30 seconds. Bigger. Stronger, right? This represents what we want to be in God. Stronger. Let's go. We need His strength. Come on. Let's go. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, hang on. If you need to back it off for a few seconds, do so. Second track, final track of the first block. It's going to go by fast. All we're going to do is repeat that. Another 15 seconds, two times. Accelerate a little faster out of that heavy place. Then 30. Come on, find it. 65. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. KB, casting crowns. Come on. Here we go. 15 seconds. Let's get strong. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Push. Yes. Come on. Come on, give me another. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to 65. All you're doing is speeding it up a little bit. Come on. Let's go. Hang in there. We want our blessings in our pocket. Come on. The change in this world starts with us. It starts right here. It starts right now. It's us standing up, not being ashamed. That's what this song's all about. Come on. But we wanna see the heart set free and the tyrants. Let's strengthen our bodies so we could be stronger for everyone else. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go, come on, push. 15 seconds. Yes. Four. 3, 2, 1. Come on. I pay my taxes to Caesar, but Jesus has my allegiance. Yes. Come on. 30 seconds left to finish this first block. Come on. You ready? I'll tell you when. Music coming back. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on. 30 seconds, all the way to the end. Go. All the way. All the way. Yes. Come on, a few more seconds. Come on, another song. The other song's coming in. I need 10 seconds from you. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Hey, recover. Woo! Excellent. Strength block out of the way, right? And again, I repeat, strength is what we need from God in this crazy world that we live in, right? Doesn't matter, you know, what's happening in your life, who's saying what about what, how you feel or how they feel at the end of the day. We need God's strength, okay, to keep us sustained. And that's what we're doing on this ride. So I hope that strengthened you. We're going to keep moving. Two more blocks. It's about 45 minutes. A lot of you asked for 45-minute classes. This is yours, right? This is your response or my response to your your wanting. Not only that, but Christian music. Hey, here's the deal. Stamina. The next two tracks are stamina. It's all about, and I like to explain it this way, the ability for you to stay consistent even when things get hard, right? So we keep a consistent cadence, and then we hit one of those intervals that are tough, and then the interval is behind us, but we don't slow our cadence down. That's what the Christian life is all about. It's about asking God to give us stamina, because we know the hard times are gonna come. We fight through them, we keep stay consistent with our faith, and when we're on the backside of that, our faith is even stronger. That's what this next one is all about. So are you ready for a little Toby Mac? Come on. 70 RPMs. We're gonna be in the 70s the whole time. I want you to find about a 6. All these are 6 and then 8, by the way. Real simple. You stay at a 6, you push to an 8. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's go. Again, 15 seconds two times, and then 30 the third time. Come on. Let's get it. Here we go. You're taking it from 70. You're going to add about a turn and a half and keep it consistent. Ready? Go. Come on. If you're on a stages bike, just shift to the center. Don't speed up. Same cadence, all about stamina here. Come on. Another few seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get out of there. Come on. So all you're going to do here is keep 70. The beat of the song. You're going to add a turn and a half, or if you have a quick shift on that stages bike, you'll shift to the center. You won't slow down. You ready? Let's do it again. 15 seconds. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, reach down, shift. Come on. Now you can bring it up if you want. You don't have to stay seated. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get out of there. Oh man, I could totally relate to this song. He's saying that I've lived enough life to know that God is never late. He's never early. He's always right on time. We just gotta stay true, keep consistent, build that stamina. Come on. If you believe that, just shout me out with a little amen in the comments. Here we go. 30 seconds. Come on. I like it. I like that picture of God rolling up his sleeves, ready to help us. That's it. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Outer shift. Come on. Same cadence. Work harder. Bigger heart rate. Stronger legs. Seconds. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Get out of there. We're staying in the 70s. Two more tracks. About 7 minutes. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. Your next 3 intervals. 30 seconds two times. 45 the third time. I'll put the timer. You do the work. Come on. Get the beat. Are you ready? Here we go. You're gonna add or shift. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Right here. Yes, he is. Come on. We just gotta hang in there and wait for that day. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Let this song encourage you. Feed your spirit. Come on. A few more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get out of there. Yes. Man, if I had to name this ride, I know we're halfway through, but I would call it the hope ride. Full of hope. That's what God gives us. That's how we carry on to the next day. Hope that he's going to return. Hope that he's going to see us through. Are you ready? Reach down. Go. Yes. Come on. Hey, if you're feeling something different today, that's God. Come on. I believe that. Let's go. Yeah, I grew up in a Pentecostal church. We were shouting it out. Come on. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get out of there. Halfway through the second stamina block of work. 45 seconds on this final interval for the second song. One more after this. Are you ready? Here we go. Reach down. Shift. Come on. Oh, the choir jumps in. Come on. Yes, he is. Never be ashamed of your faith. Come on. Are you ready now? Are you ready now? Yeah. 30 seconds. We just wanna celebrate it. You're almost there. Final few seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get out of there. Come on. 75. Still in the 70s. Come on. Feel it. Come on. 6 out of 10. 75 RPMs. Come on. This song talks about the Holy Spirit. Come on. We believe in one God who manifests himself in three people, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Yes. Are you ready? Go. 30 seconds. Yes. Come on. Yes. The Spirit of God is what empowers us to be bold, to stay strong, to keep moving when things get hard. Come on. Let's go. 4, 3, 2. Get out of there. Woo. Woo. Yes. I get a little excited around worship songs that glorify God. It's so good. Let's do it again. 30 seconds. Go. Come on. Yes. Seconds to go. Woo. Yes. Come on. A few more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. One more. Block two is almost over. 45 seconds to the finish line. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Wait, hold on. That was too early. Sorry about that, fam. Here we go. Go. Come on. Ah. Let's go. Come on, yes we do. We need his power. Yes. The fire of the Spirit, come on. vamos, sir. 4. You're almost there. 3. 2. 1. Get out of there. Woo, you made it. Heart rate comes back down. Hey, I got to be honest with you. When I put this this music, this playlist together, I was excited about it, but I've never really taught a song where I've been just so open with my faith. This one was intentional for that, and I wasn't even sure, like, how much do I share? What do I say? Am I gonna be too preachy? But here's the thing. God came into my life when I was 14, and I was in middle school, like, telling my friends about Jesus, inviting them to church, right? And I was never ashamed of who I was. I've never pushed it on people. I've never said, you better or else, or you're not good because you don't. But it was always, hey, I'm here, and I believe in God, and if there's anything good about me, because I'm not the greatest person, but if you see anything good in me, it's a God that has loved me, that has saved me, has had mercy and grace on my life, and I'm so grateful, and I just want you to know about him. That's it. It's that simple. So here's the deal. We're going to get into our final block of work. We'll take another break, and then we're going to end completely different than I've ever done any class before. Wait till we get there. Hang in there. It's going to be worth it. Are you in? All right. This next block, 3 more songs, stamina at a higher cadence. So I want you to lighten it up a little bit. Start to find a faster cadence at 85. Are you ready? Let's do it. Come on. 85. Sometimes sorrow is the door to peace. When the beat kicks in, it's going to help us. You're right about 85. Is the gift. It's another one of those songs where I have 2 15-second ads. Harder work, and then you release, right? You either add a turn and a half or you shift to the center. Keeping it the same the whole ride, 6 and 8. Do you find the beat right there? Come on, 85. A little bit of a swing beat. Here we go. Reach down, add or shift, go. Same cadence. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, get out of there. Another 15 seconds, then 45. This song could be an anthem for this block. Come what may, we're gonna keep going. Are you ready? Yep. Every high, every low, come what may, we're messengers. We'll keep it consistent. We will never be ashamed. Here we go. 3, 2, go. Four, three, two, one, get out of there. Come on. 45 seconds. Get ready. I'll tell you when. Not easy. I'm a sweaty mess. Come on. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Come on. 45 seconds. Shift. Come on. Almost. 15 seconds, come on. four, three, two, one. Oh man, back it off just a little bit. 90 RPMs, 85, 90, 95. Little progressive speed in the form of stamina. Come on, keeping it consistent. 20 seconds, two times. 60, one more time. Those are your next three. Come on, we follow the music. We follow God's spirit on this ride, right? Come on. One, two, one, two, one, two. Get ready to add or shift. Let's do it. Reach down. Go. Come on. Let's go. Eight out of 10. Come on. Three, two, one. Get out of there. Come on, it's building. Follow it. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Come on. Yeah. Here we go. Reach down. Go. 20 seconds. Come on. Yes. Three, two, get out of there. Come on. Come on, halfway through this third block. You're killing it. 60 seconds. Long effort. I need you to hang in there. Here we go. I'll count you down. I'll count you down. Here we go. Three, two, one. Shifter add. Come on. For the distance here, 60. Just one more track after this to finish this third block. Stay focused. Come on. Yes. Come on, right about 30 seconds. Come on. Final 15. You're almost there. Three, two, one. All right, let it go. One more track. Come on. It's all about miracles here. 95, come on. Follow it. Hang in there. You're breathing heavy. Legs are a little fatigued. You're sweating. Let's hang in there. Come on. Little Colton Dixon. Come on. We're doing the same thing again, adding or shifting. You're always welcome to take it up. Three, two, one. Go. Come on, I'm feeling it. Come on, hang on. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Two more. Hang in there. You're the reason there's no doubt. Doesn't matter just how many times I try. There could only be. Let's do it again. Reach down. Go. Come on. You can see the stars Yes, we believe in miracles. He still does them today. Come on. Maybe that's what you're praying for. Come on. Let this be your anthem. Three, two, one. Final interval, final song before the finale. You ready? Here we go. And go. Come on. All the way to the end. Seconds. Four, three, two, get out of there. All right. Oh, man. You made it. We got one more track. I'll tell you here in a second what we're going to do with it. But I just wanted to thank you so much. This means so much to me that I could freely share my faith on this platform and with all 800 and some of you at this point. Thank you so much. Even if you don't believe or you don't have a faith, I hope you hung in there with me. Christianity is pretty simple. We believe that God created this world, right? And we messed it up through sin, right? And then he sent Jesus to be the perfect sacrifice for the sins of mankind. We accept him. We're saved. We spread that message. And one day we go and be reunited with him. That's it. It's pretty simple. God is our creator. He has the purpose of our lives. So here's the deal. This last song, I'm doing something different. In 2014, May of 2014, many of you, maybe you've heard of Evan Kraft before. Well, he was at our church about 7 years ago, way before he blew up, right? In fact, over the last few months, he wrote a song with Danny Gokey and Redimido called Be All Right. They wrote it during the pandemic, and it's all about how things are going to be okay, right? That God's still in control and it's going to be okay. And I want to encourage you with those words today, that it is going to be all right. You may be going through something. You may have a lot going on, so much stress from the world, but it's going to be all right. So for this last track, I just want you to close your eyes, listen to the song, and when it's over, class is over. Is that okay?
There's a name that can silence every fear. There's a love that embraces the heartache, the pain, and the tears. Through my faith and my doubting, I know one thing for sure. His word is unfailing, his promise secure. Todo va a estar bien, everything will be alright. Whole world's in his hands, your whole world's in his hands. In the darkness, in the trials, he's faithful and he is true. The whole world's in his hands, y todo va a estar bien. Oh, 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 everything will be alright. Oh, oh, oh. Father, you say everything's gonna be alright, but my circumstances say I won't last through the night. I need your word to hold me now, I need you to pull me through. I need a miracle, a breakthrough, I need you. They say you hold the whole universe in your hand, but my world's falling apart like it is made of sand. Am I small enough to slip through the cracks? Can you take my broken pieces and put them back? Give me faith, you believe you're on my side. Open my eyes to see you working in my life. Let the past remind me you'd never fail, and tell my soul it is well. Oh, y todo va a estar bien, everything will be alright. The whole world's in his hands, your whole world's in his hands. In the darkness, in the trials,
He's faithful and He's true. Your whole world's in His hands. You don't know about starting yet. Everything, oh, 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 everything will be alright.
Everything
will
be alright. Oh, oh, oh,
hey.
Todo va a estar bien.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh,
just say, I know.
Everything will be alright. Oh, 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 oh,
yeah.
Yo, Padre, te confieso a corazón abierto que todo es muy incierto en este desierto. Mi vulnerabilidad está al descubierto. Siento que mi barca está muy lejos de su puerto. ¿Por qué será que ya no sale el sol en mis días? ¿Por qué mis noches son tan frías? ¿Por qué será que siento que me falta algo? ¿Por qué este camino gris se siente tan largo? Sé que estás sobrando aunque no te sienta. Sé que estás sobrando aunque no te vea. Sé que voy a salir de esta odisea. Sé que voy a ganar esta pelea. Sé que va a cesar esta marea temporaria. Que en ti yo viviré una vida extraordinaria. Que aunque no pueda entender, me consuela saber que
todo, yo sé que todo va a estar bien.
Todo va a estar bien.
Everything will be alright.
The whole world's in His hands.
Your whole world's in His hands.
In the darkness, in the trials, He's faithful and He's true.
Your whole world's in His hands.
You don't know how to start again. Oh, 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 everything will be alright.
Everything will be alright.
Oh, oh, yeah.
He's got the whole world in His hands. He's got the whole world in His hands. He's got the whole wide world in His hands.
Todo el mundo en su mano está. Todo el mundo en su mano está. Todo el mundo en su mano está.